crossing cultural boundaries, computer ethics are virtually intractable. Why? Well, how can we set a global standard when cultural relativism makes it impossible? And by we, I mean they, and by they, I mean the United States government. But what they can do is enforce Title 18, Section 1030. If you are caught accessing a computer with intent to steal information or damage a network, you will go to jail. And when you're out, you'll get a six-figure gig as a security analyst.
That's it.
Go home. See you all next week.